guys, today we are learning how to apply thumbnail on your YouTube video. Firstly, open Chrome. Then, right here www.youtube.com. Then go here and click on the three dots. We have to do the desktop site I've done already. And click on your channel, like your photo on your channel, and click YouTube Studio. When you have clicked the YouTube Studio, we have to click this setting button. Then we have to go to our channel here and feature eligibility enabled. Enabled, we have to do enabled. And we have to verify your phone number. If you have done, so no problem. If you have not done, you have to do it. Then go to Play Store is not show. Then go to YouTube Studio. We have to write YouTube. Wait a while, it's installing. It's installed and I have to open it. Okay, then I have to do, suppose I have to do which one? This one. Okay, I have to do this one. Then go to this button, then again again this button, custom thumbnail, and then choose the photo like I choose this one. No, I don't like this one. Suppose I have choose this one. Okay, this one I've choose and selected. Have you selected? Okay, so go to save button. It's, you can't see here, but you can see it my YouTube channel. I will show you. Go to YouTube. One second. My channel. Our channel. Videos. We have to go here. Wait while it will come in 2 or 3 seconds. So see, we have got this photo. So thanks for watching. Bye guys.